And these little stationary steam engines came in all sizes. They were mainly for industrial use. Some of the smaller ones were used, say, on a farm. That particular one right there, my dad restored years and years ago. Donated it to the association. Upright engines were also pretty common on the smaller ones.